So I just got this email from a viewer. It says, "Hello Blackpink Japan, I hope you are doing well. I hope you are doing well too. In my homework, I have a question where they ask me to prove equations with trig identities. I'm stuck on this question that I can't seem to figure out. Hope you could help me out or make a video on it." Sure, let's take a look. We are going to show that sin x plus tangent x over cosecant x plus cotangent x is equal to sin x times tangent x. So this is called verifying a trig identity. And there are two main things that you have to keep in mind. First, you want to just pick one side of this equation and just work with it, and then try to show that it will end up to be on the other side. And the second thing is that whenever you're doing this kind of things right here, try to work with sine and cosine only, and then hope for the best. That said, let's get to work with this. Pick one side, usually go with the more complicated side, so we'll start with this. And then we want to work with just sine and cosine. So for the first one, we have sine x, keep that, but for the tangent x, change that to sine x over cosine x. Over, here we have cosecant x, and you do have to remember all the identities. Right over there. This right here, it's the same as 1 over sine x. And then for cotangent x, you have to remember that that's cosine x over sine x. So as you can see, we start from the left hand side. This is equal to this, and then I'm just kind of ignoring the right hand side for now. And later on, we hope to show this will somehow end up to be like that. Now, how do we do this? Here we have a so-called complex fraction, or sometimes it's also called the compound fraction, meaning we have one small fraction, two small fractions, three small fractions inside of a big one. To simplify this kind of situation, you can just multiply the top and bottom by the lowest common denominator of the small fractions. So we have cosine x, sine x, and sine x are the same. So we just need to multiply by cosine x and also one of the sine x on the top, and of course also on the bottom. Now go ahead, take this, multiply with that. Cosine stays, and then we have sine square x because we have two of them. Next, we take this, multiply with this. Cosine x will cancel. Sine x times sine x is sine square x. And then continue. This time we take this, multiply with that. Sine x and sine x will cancel. Cosine x times 1 is cosine x. And then take this, multiply with that. Sine x cancel. Cosine x times cosine x is cosine square x. Alright, so that's what we have. What can we do next though? Well, notice on the top, we have sine square x and then sine square x. We can factor that out. So we will do that. Sine square x in the front, and then we will have cosine x left, plus, we took both of them out, but we still have 1. And now for the bottom, notice this is cosine to the first power, cosine to the second power, so we can factor out cosine to the first power. And then this right here will just be 1, and this right here will give us cosine to the first power x. Now have a look. Right here, cosine x plus 1 and 1 plus cosine x, they're actually the same because the order of addition doesn't matter. So we can cancel them out. And now we are just going to get sine square x over cosine x, right? And I'm going to purposely write sine square x as sine x times sine x. That's the same as that. And then over, we have that cosine x. Why did I do this? Well, you can see that we have this sine x right here. And then times sine x over cosine x. If you pair this up, this is just nicely equal to tangent x. And that is exactly what we have over there on the right hand side. So that means we are done, just like this. This kind of questions, they are pretty difficult, especially if you are doing this for the first time. And of course, the more you practice, the better it is. I do have another video. I show you guys how to prove these kind of things. 24 of them, 24 trig identity questions, you should know. So I will link the video in the description so you can get more practice. But for this right here helps you though. Let me know how it goes. Anyways, that's it.